So good morning to one and all. My name is Suresh. So today we are discussing about the water lesson. One more topic. The topic name is the drift. The topic name is the drift. Drift. DROUGHT. Drift means. So today we are discussing about the two topics. The two topics is one topic name is the drift. Drift means dry weather. So for example, continuously 2 or 3 years long period of there is no rain. So this position is called for the drift. Okay now. What is the definition of drift? Continuously 2 or 3 years there is no rain. There is no rainfall. So the earth is become the very dry. The weather is the very dry. This position is called for the drift. Okay, na drift. So long period of the extremely dry weather when there is a not enough rain for the growing of the crops. Okay, na what is the definition of the drift? The long period of the extremely dry weather. A long period of the extremely dry weather when there is a not enough when there is not enough of the rains. Not enough of the rains. These are called for the drift. Drift means long period, continuously 2 or 3, 4 years long period of the extremely dry weather when there is a not enough of the rains for the growth of crops. This is called for the drift. What is the definition of the drift? For a long period of the extremely dry weather when there is not enough of the rains for the growth of the crops. This situation is known as the drift. This position is the drift. Next, find out the relation between the water shortage and drift. So today we are discussing one more new topic. The topic name is the drift. A long period of the extremely dry weather when there is not enough of the rains for the growth of the crops. This is called for the drift. Okay, now. Next we are discussing about the how many problems are we faced on the drift position and drift causes. Next we are discussing about the drift causes. First of all, if there is no rain for the continuously long period of time to time, living organisms are dry, do not obtain the water. Continuously 2, 3, 4 years there is no rains. So the all living organisms are obtained from the water. Water, so many water problems are there. Next, air becomes dry. Okay, na. Next we discuss about the drift causes. Okay, na. First of all, if there is no rain for the long time, so time to time, okay now, all living organisms obtain the water. Next, the weather is very dry. Next position, weather is dry. Weather is dry position. The weather is dry. Next, soil drips the so many crackers are there. Soil also drips in the so many crackers are there because of due to lack of the water. What is the position of the soil? Soil also so many crackers on the soil because of due to the lack of the water. Next, soil so many cracks are there because of due to lack of the water. Next, and also all plants are remaining dead because of continuously long period there is no water. So all plants are dry and even through some position the death. Okay, now next, animals die due to the lack of the water. Animals also die because of due to lack of water. Okay, now even animals also die and also some plants also die. Next, plants also die due to lack of the water. Okay, now next, along with the articles in the household, there is household and there is animals and human being also washed. Next, the generation of the electricity. Next, generation of the electricity is very hard. Okay, because of continuously what is not there, so we cannot to reproduce the electricity. Okay, now continuously 3-4 years there is no rainfall. Electricity also so many problems are there. Next, electricity also face the so many problems are there. These are the main causes of the drought. How many problems are there? Okay, now first, if there is no rainfall along long time, so all living organisms are obtained due to lack of the water. Soil also getting from the crackers because of due to lack of the water. All animals also die because of due to lack of the water. And plants and trees are almost to die because of due to lack of the water. Next, even electricity also produce some problems are there. Why? Because of the dams, rivers, there is no rain, so all dams are empty. So electricity problems are there. These are the faces of the problems of the drought position. Next, we are discussing about one more topic, floods. These are the last topic on the water. Floods. Generally, floods are the coming from so many areas. Okay, now what is the position of the floods and how to save the floods position? Okay, now so we are discussing about the one more topic. The topic name is the floods. Floods. The topic name is the floods. Okay, now floods are coming from the very rarely cases. Okay, now so much rain is coming from the in our earth, so this is the floods. Floods occurring day two. Floods occurring to means two. Heavy rains. Floods occurring means heavy rainfall. Heavy rainfall. This position is called for the floods. Generally, now we in this position. One week back, we are getting from the heavy rains. Number of floods are there. So many roads and trees cutting down. So many soil positions collapse them. So many houses are collapse them. Okay, now so first of all, what is the meaning of the floods? Floods means heavy rainfall. Continuously heavy rainfall. This meaning is called for the floods. So floods occur due to heavy rainfall, overflow of the heavy rain, overflow of the rivers, dams, canals, drainage. Due to the these are occurring from the floods. When was floods? Floods occurring heavy rainfall. Heavy rainfall means overflowing of the overflow of rivers, lakes, next canals and drainage system also. Drainage. So these all are overflow of the due to the floods. Next, due to the fields are submerged. Okay now. And also heavy rainfall coming from the crops also collapse are there. Okay now. Even chilies, crops also collapse. And also house collapse and huts are washed away. Crops collapse. Crops and houses all are collapse. Okay na, crops, houses, all are collapses. And also even huts are washed away. Huts also washed away. These are the causes of the number of floods are coming from. First of all, crops collapse, houses collapse, and the huts are washed away. Next, along with the articles in the household, there is a fear of the animals and human beings also being the washed away. So, number of days coming from floods in our house. House near to so many problems are there. And also animals. Floods means sometimes came from the snakes also coming to the house. Next, normal life also damaged. Next, Normal life is damaged. These are the causes of the floods. How many causes are there? First of all, heavy. What is the meaning of the floods? Heavy rainfall is occurring to overflow of the rivers, lakes, canals and drainage system also. These all are the coming from the heavy floods. Next, crops collapse, houses collapse. Next, huts are washed away from the away. Next, normal life is damaged. Next, when was floods also occurring in the time to time? Okay, how to save the peoples? First of all peoples are educate them to regard into the, so many diseases are coming to the spread on the floods. So when was coming to overflow, so many diseases are coming spread on the area. Next, I will ask them to only drinking on the boiled water. When was floods are coming to that situation to all peoples are drinking the boiled water. All peoples are suggestion to drink the boiled water. Next, collect the some old clothes and food and distribute the poor peoples. When was floods are coming to first of all, I will educate the peoples. Okay, na. So people are only drink the boiled water, and I will help the collect the cloth and food and medicine also. Okay, na. Next, I will ask them to take care about the health and personal hygiene. Okay, na. When was floods are coming to, I will inform to the all medical departments. And weather departments and first of all people educate them. Okay, now people educate them to first drink the boiled water. Next, I take some help helping from the other people. Take the old cloth and also medicines. Okay, na next all people are taking about the so much health care is taking and health is very well. Health is very important. So take care of the all health. So today we are discussing about the one more topic. The top two topics name is the drafts and floods. These are the main important in our water lesson. Okay, so water is today we have concluded that. Okay, na so we have concluded that mainly in this lesson. We are discussing about the don't waste the water. Okay, na? And the water is most essential for your daily life. Okay, na? Without single day, we cannot live in the world. In the single day, because all numbers depending on the water. Water is major most important in our daily life. So please save the all numbers water. Even through in the world, 70% is depending on the agriculture department use the water. 22% used in the agriculture department industry parts. 1% fresh water is available on the world. Okay, na next even though we make the 1 kg rice we use the how much of our water even through 5000 liters water is generated the 1 kg rice. Okay, na? So these are the in this lesson we are learning about the objectives and floods and droughts. Okay, these are the today we are discussing about the topic names. Okay, na? Okay, thank you.